point where I say fuck it up and light up this joint. Not the joint that be smoking, but the joint that be popping in the club. Bodies dropping, all the blood it be dripping. I be sipping when I'm done. All this psycho crazy fun got me spun like your neck. Put your bitch ass in check. Better gain some respect for that ninja called fire.
Cause he can shake your whole world and watch it fucking burn.
There's no return for this product. Fucked around and got caught up. All the drugs they got bought up. All the missing people never got brought up, and that's a shame, but only for them.
I'm on that fuck the world and burn it down high.
I'm always dead inside, that ain't no lie. I hate you too. This life ain't shit but prisons and zoos. Shout out to my ninja on brain man. They pulled the trigger and took his life like it ain't no thing. So I must do the same.
You know what I noticed? Nobody panics when things go according to plan. Even if the plan is horrifying. If tomorrow I tell the press that like a gangbanger will get shot, or a truckload of soldiers will be blowing up, nobody panics. Because it's all part of the plan.
A 100 pounds, tie his family to the couch and burn his house down. Fucking with a stranger, meet your savior deep in the ground. Fuck your town,
fuck your town,
fuck your life, you better turn that shit around. Cause you a deadbeat, I fucked your baby mama and you hear the sound. Let's burn them all, say burn them all. Matches and some gasoline should cool them off. And the root of all evil is these people and their jealousy, stuck up on each other's dreams. Got family men committing felonies and nasty trailer park hookers like melodies. Gotta tell a G what these suckers finna be between 10 and 3. Backwoods and Hennessy, your max tactics and chemistry. From the bottom like an alley cat, fight for crumbs and scratch with the devil on my shoulders and the Lord on my back. No regrets, don't pray for me.
You know, I think that you got the wrong impression about me. I think in all fairness, I should explain to you exactly what it is that I do. For instance, tomorrow morning I'll get up nice and early, take a walk down over to the bank, and walk in and see you, and if you don't have my money for me, I'll crack your fucking head wide open in front of everybody in the bank. And just about the time that I'm coming out of jail, hopefully,
I've had it up to here with the drama and the bullshit. Can't deal with the world around me, I'm on the edge about to lose it. All the lies that I've been told is related to the loss. A trust that I can give for the problems that it's caused. I get this feeling deep inside, the rage is to escape the grip. Gotta leave this world behind me, my darkest side is coming quick. If you didn't supply the gun, aiming to send me in the ditch, then you gave me all the ammo, max of bullets in the clip. People in this planet making hard for me to manage. Y'all deserve the worst of me and certainly earn their way to a casket. Fucking around with me right now will get you buried deep. Just say fuck you all and let you drown and hold your head down in the creek. I can't compare my anger to anyone else I know. I'm taking away and I'm ready to explode. Everything in this vision is starting to turn cold. If there's anyone who feels this way, then please just let me know. Cause I feel alone.
Darling, light of my life, I'm not gonna hurt you. Let me finish my sentence. I said, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna bash your brains in. I'm gonna bash them right the fuck in. Right the fuck in. Right the fuck in.
Fuck it, I'll just kill them all and watch them burn.
I'm gonna bash them right the fuck in. Right the fuck in. Right the fuck in.
I'm yelling fuck you all while I'm bleeding. Cheesed up with the Gouda and it's sticking for the four seasons. You see these bars, man, well they aren't speaking. They hit a roaster once for an ill reason. I'm unstable, my crew's fatal. Taking over this game like pieces on the wrist table. Stay shook or get hit with a halo, then get robbed for those American pesos. That's a strong joke. Take your ass to the morgue, going a hundo. I straight roll with the killers. That's where the double H in the beginning. I seen it written on the walls in my nightmares while I'm chilling, drinking a fit to pop off with my demons. While they tell me to spit that venom, that raw shit within them, that dog shit that's forbidden, that put you in the ground shit when we're done ripping. I'm not kidding, the lies are fucked up. That's why we're coming to you from the gutter on a come up.
And I'm not sure what I am.
Fucked up.
I just know there's something dark in me. I hide it. I certainly don't talk about it. But it's there. Always.